A motorcyclist died in a crash last night in Gaffney. The coroner tells us it happened along East Frederick Street. He says one other person was hurt. We'll update you on air and on WYFF4.com as we learn more about this wreck.